Ho Thi Hương, 86 years old, has had some 80 years of experience in traditional Zen weaving. With simple bamboo loom, she doesn't remember how many brocade items she has made from color threads and beads.
The old girls of 5 to 6 years old have already started practicing Zen weaving. They are taught how to weave so that their dress looks good.
Zen textile is indispensable in important events, creating unique feature of Daoi people in particular and ethnic community in Aluj in general. With deft manipulation, Daoi women weave brocade items to make daily dresses for themselves and their families. The Zen weaving has grown rapidly at most of Daoi ethnic households in Alu district, especially since this traditional profession was recognized as the National Intangible Cultural Heritage in 2016.
The way of weaving is still the same as it was, but we have made many more molds for various items such as shirts, dresses, scarves, bags, hats, and shoes.
With the work, Daoi women can also earn an income of several million dong per month. Zen weaving has been granted collective mark and is oriented to become typical tourist product of the mountainous district of Alui.
Zen weaving will become a product for visitors to experience when visit craft villages in the localities. We also popularize the intangible cultural heritage at events and festivals to attract more visitors to Alui district.
The sound of Zen looms is still echoing, bringing the joys of Daoi women about the future of the traditional heritage.